Go to the other side of the boat, take a picture, get a better.
Don't stand up. Can you see him?
Look straight out there. Look. Straight there. Keep watching. Well, right here. Did you see it?
Interrupted by the dolphin. Anyway, so the horses on Carrot Island or the Rachel Cross Reserve, they're put there in the 1940s by a resident of town. There's about 30 of them out there right now. Now the horses on Shakleford Banks, they number around 120. Across that small tidal pond, there's the horses, two of the 120. So, we can turn around and go back if you want. Anyway, if you're looking for horses, there's some there. Otherwise, if you want to try and find some more, walk down to that pier behind the storage container and the outhouses. There's a horse trail that leads into the center of the island, about 150 yards in. There's a small grazing area. There might be some more there. Now, if you're looking for seashells, the best place to find seashells is from where we drop you off, around to the front side of the island, the Atlantic side. What you want to do is you want to shovel or kick through the shallow water. If you stub your toe on something or you see something buried in the sand, dig it up. You might be rewarded with a large whelk or conch that's still intact. If you're going to go swimming, do not swim where we drop you off. These three signs, the water is very deep, and the current is very strong. We recommend going over there to that left side, that little bay area. It's much more shallow beach and not affected by the current so much. Potential threat of rip currents, and also that it is an unguarded beach as well. You're walking in the dunes, put something on your feet.
Come on, Bubba.
Thank you.